Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Today we will show you how to remove and replace a spray nozzle, you know, the windshield sprayers on Mercedes. We'll demonstrate on the CLK, the one right there, but it will be the same for many Mercedes vehicles and other vehicles as well. This Mercedes, what's good about it? You can lift the hood all the way up if you need to. So if you let it down a little bit, press on that thing, okay, and lift it up all the way, you can have the hood in service mode, like that. That's perfect. We need all the room that we can get so we can video the details and you know what we're doing. So we'll need to remove that plastic piece. Usually they have one cover where the hoses and the windshield wipe spray nozzles are heated. So those are the wires to warm them up winter time so they don't freeze. So we'll need to disconnect them now. Okay guys, and those usually all you need to do is just disconnect them. They have two teeth on each side. Okay, looks like this one is coming out. Perfect, this one is out now. Okay, so we'll pull the wires now. That's one not so fun job. We'll pull them all the way to here. Okay, and they're connected with this wire here because both spray nozzles are connected. That's for the heating feature. Okay, we'll disconnect it like that. Next, we need to disconnect the hose. So you just pull it out. Okay, those usually pull out like that. Super simple, right? And now we have one spring-loaded thing. Once we remove it, I'm gonna show you. You need to press it in to remove the nozzle. So, let me just video on this side. Quick. And once it comes out, you'll be able to see what I'm talking about. Okay, it's not as easy. Okay, it started coming out a little bit, but you have to take your time because if you break them, you have to buy a new one. Okay, like that, it comes out with the whole cable now. Okay, and it comes out in an angle only. A very specific angle. Okay, so if you turn it one way or the other, it will come out. And this is, guys, a spray nozzle. Okay, that's the feature I'm talking about. This is towards on the front side, that's how it is. You need to press that one all the way in like that to get this end up. Then you slide it towards the front and you pull it out. So that's how you guys remove and replace those things. Alright guys, so when you get the new one or replacement one, whatever it is, all you have to do, feed the wires. And installation is pretty simple. You'll take more time to feed the wires and get them in the right place. And all you have to do is you need to just press it in, okay, like that, and that's all. Thank you guys for watching, please subscribe and see you next time.